Could you paint the back of that thing white?
Yeah. It's crazy how you know how that looks.
What, you have, what, you bought the car as much as I did for the Hellcat? Actually, Shelby's are more than Hellcats now. And you added power to it. So realistically, you paid a lot more than what I have right here.
I'm cool. I thought you were cool.
I was a little bit. Look who's talking.
You miss.
Yeah,
I keep hitting toy glue.
What should we do that way?
You can pull it. Oh, no. Fuck. You get that low end toy. I messed up that shift so bad. Did you hear it?
No.
I didn't press the clutch.
I do that all the time in drag racing. As long as I got my GTR, I kept doing
it. Yeah, that's how I read on it. Yeah, dun-dun-dun-dun. I'm like... You.
I know, I thought you were gonna... You're like... Wait a second, and then you hit, oh shit. I said, what the fuck are you going behind me, pussy?
You turned and you're losing time.
I hope they add the Gt500 in this game.
Oh, this is a good one.
Yeah, every time you shit. Just like we like, we're having the first shift, so I'll cap it.
Yeah, this shift being poor.
That's what I said, my friend that has a Hellcat, the guy he raced with the GT, he did not want to race him, because he thought he was going to lose. He's a stock Hellcat versus a Mutt. Hey, after this, let's do it the 40.
You probably gonna kill me because you're gonna go from first to second like quickest.
I might not.
One. And then this car got more low end towards.
Yeah, manual. Manuals have more low end towards. Man, that was pretty close.
He's pretty fucking easy. Yeah. Me to being manual, that was a good fucking line. I shifted in the fourth, dude. You got like half.
What are you hitting at the speed?
178. I mean, 179.
So I'm almost like 10 miles per hour quicker than you. Oh, that was a good kick.
I'm gonna kick you right here, watch.
See?
That's crazy. Oh, man. Alright, I'm about to go do the street weight reduction. Let's see what happens.
I feel like I'm there right now. Huh?